Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is 7:14 a.m. Central Time on Tuesday, January 3rd, 2012. And I'm over here on the Light Years vlogs on CNN, and I'm just giving you guys a quick update. Tonight, if you live in North America, you can see the quadranted meteor shower, and it's going to be very intense, according to the professionals, 60 to 200 meteors an hour for several hours, and then it stops completely. So if you want, get out tonight, try and get a shot of it if you can, get it on video, upload it to YouTube, and we'll try and mirror it. And also, it should be pretty impressive. They're traveling fairly fast, 90,000 miles per hour. Okay, so fairly fast, and it'll be burning up, as they say, 50 miles above the Earth's surface, so they should be fairly bright. I know that we have a pretty clear system right now, pretty much across most of North America. Let's just go ahead and take a look. Here we go. We've got the storm blowing off the East Coast right now. And let's turn on that cloud cover and see what's going on. Right, so you've got the entire Midwest of the United States that will most likely be pretty clear to the south. And maybe also up here, this pocket up here, you should be able to see it. And in the southeast, also, you should be able to see it tonight. So hang in there, folks. If you see anything, let me know. Cheers.